of Kwadjo has done it again. The Ghana native knocked out Joy Ali at the main bout of the Wild West boxing promotion. He's now the new world boxing super middleweight intercontinental title holder. Kwadjo dominated the first round of the fight against Ali. He gave Ali a taste of a different style of boxing through heavy punches and a new fighting style.